there's a long way to go for me. I have to do so much more in terms of, you know, music, and really beautiful, and I'm very grateful and very thankful. And I don't know, I don't feel like I'm handling it. It just hasn't sunk in yet. Mm-hmm. I don't even, I think I'm still that girl who, you know, you can't.
If you want the year when every one of us made a lot of changes in our lifestyle per se, right? Because we had to get ourselves accustomed to the new normal that we speak of.
Uh-huh.
What is the kind of lifestyle change that you perhaps brought in your life as well?
Lifestyle change. Was, you know, sort of following that, but in the lockdown I felt like you know, I should focus more on my body and try to understand certain things about it, since I have the time on my hands. And but again,
I saw on Instagram you shared a couple of pictures from gym or your exercise selfie from gym, and I'm so happy to see that, honestly. But tell me, apart from exercising,
yeah,
when it comes to food, are some do you have any do you keep a check on what you are eating? Because obviously you are on the stage, you do concerts, there's just so much pressure to look good as well. Do you make some changes in your dietary plans as well, or you are someone who just eats anything?
No, I don't. I'm not someone who eats anything. If I eat one bad meal, it shows on my face. Like right now, I had some food from outside and I've bloated. So it's a very I'm not a blessed soul at all. I have to always take care, and I make sure I eat at home. I eat everything, but it has to be at home because I know what I'm putting in my food. When you're going outside, you don't know what the fuel you're putting in your food.
That's true. That's true.
So,
I'm careful.
Yeah. So, at home, I eat everything that my mother cooks.
What is your favorite dish, if I may ask?
I think dal chawal, hands down. I love it.
But the spoon of desi you have this way, because baki jage kahi.
It was, I'll tell you this one thing. So every time when I was a child, my dadi told me ke mar ka khane mein mosquito hota hai to mat khao. So my mother used to take dabba for me. We were, and I used to eat only that food.
Food at home.
Yeah, and I maximum I do is eat eggs.
number keeps
getting leaked, and then I'm somewhere, and then I'm just like, "Hey, how to talk to people?"
When a fan comes to you, perhaps, and approaches you, saying, "Hi, I'm a huge fan."
In person is really good. In person is amazing, but you don't know who's behind the phone.
True. Did you ever have any sort of
The calling business?
Yeah.
Like in the middle, like 2 weeks before, I started getting like a lot of calls. I'm just like, how is my number getting leaked? What is happening?
Yeah, it's scary, right? I mean, to get calls out of nowhere. So Harish, 8054 Kumar is saying, I'm your biggest fan.
Thank you.
We get you, Harish, even we are. So there's another one, Lokendra _ Charan 1444, who's saying your song is very nice. So,
thank you.
Of course. Again, now that you're talking about song, which is your favorite song of yours, Hari? Because I love Vaste. Vaste is my favorite, I believe. What is your favorite of yours? Even Nayan for that, but Nayan also, because Nayan is also our friend. So that's why I like that
Nayan
song.
Nayan had to be with us today. And Nayan has bailed on us.
Yeah, but that's why I like that song. Vaste is one of my favorites. You tell me which is your favorite one, if you had to pick one.
If I had to pick one, I think, I don't know. I'd pick Kaleja, dude. I think it was very special. I started as an independent artist. Of course, the second one, my solo was later, and I think it was
Yeah, I think that is also one of the. It's very difficult to choose one, I agree. Even I like, now that you've mentioned, I'm like, yeah, even I like that song a lot. So there's another person who's called Nengsi.Nengnong. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing their name wrong, but hello, I'm like.
Thank you. I think there are a lot of people in Indonesia that, sort of like songs, and I'm so excited to meet them. So this one time I went to Bali.
Yeah.
No, Bali, I went somewhere in Indonesia. I don't remember where I went. But it was so lovely. Like, I was just buying, I have this.
Yeah.
So I was just like at a stall buying it, and they were like, "Oh, we heard your song," and I'm like, "What are you saying?" It was crazy.
That is actually crazy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Amazing. So there's someone called Ashok 2020 Kanzaria. He's saying Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day to
In
you.
In fact, a lot of people are saying Happy Valentine's Day. I'm coming to a Valentine's plan also after this. But this is clearly in the car driving to some location,
yeah.
I believe. But usse zyada behtar Valentine's plan kya ho sakta hai? I think that is what it is all about. But being underscored Akshay 08 is saying you're looking more beautiful without makeup.
I know, right? That's the trick.
Yeah, and I think. But I think that is also, you like to keep it like, natural as much as possible, is it? Only put on.
I'll tell you what, as soon as I put makeup on my face, I think I look like a different person, and I don't like that. So I might as well have, at least sans makeup and don't like put makeup on my face. And try
to it's very nice of you to say that, because a lot of people don't even, it's very difficult for people in the entertainment industry to say that, okay, I feel it's very gutsy of you to say that. Someone is saying Sarajannath 2021. Again, I'm sorry if I'm saying the name wrong. But waiting for our next song. You can tell us what your next song is if you would like.
Ek
hint de do aap.
I said it's going to be out of my mouth today.
But uske bare mein wo song.
That is the biggest news you can get. I can't tell you more about it.
A lot of people are requesting
you to sing a song. And Valentine's Day today, of course.
I got major cold, bro. Right now, I don't think I can sing a song. Some of my words are also not clear.
I'm sorry,
I cannot fulfill your request of singing a song, but
that's
I do wish
okay,
you very,
okay.
very, very happy Valentine's Day, and I love you guys, you know it.
Which is I think, again, a lot of people were requesting that, but it's okay. I think they can listen to it on YouTube and on your Instagram page. It's all available.
And whenever I do a show, you can definitely listen to me live there. But right now,
Yeah. वो तो पक्का है. वो तो हम already book कर चुके हैं. Your birthday is the day we are looking forward to because your next song is releasing and. Dropping on your birthday, but apart from that, are there any other projects that you're working on? Are there any collaboration, international collaboration that we can expect in this year from your side? Because मैंने आपको पहले ही बोला है, for us, you are the pop icon that we have been waiting for and
looking
for.
I don't know. On my birthday, and I cannot wait for it to for you guys to listen to it. It's a different song. It's completely different from what I've done so far. And I am just
I think all of us are already excited. So we have Mata calendars for that day. Thank you, Dhwani, so much. It was lovely chatting with you, and I hope. Hope to see your song very, very, very soon, and all the very best to you and lots of love. Thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you, Dhruva. It was so much fun talking to you. And thank you guys
for
being
here. So much
fun. Happy Valentine's Day.
Bye. I can't wait to dance with you again, though.
Bye. Yeah, thank you. That's what I'm saying. Let all this clear up. Let the corona, let the vaccine come. Let people take it and then I'll do a party. And then we shall all dance.
We have to dance. I can't wait for that. It is maddening. I can tell you guys that much.
Likewise.
Yeah. Bye.